All right, guys, here we go. Even though I went halfway through this brawl, but oh well.
Wade Barrett both savagely attacked each other in the chamber. And this isn't any prettier.
Oh, nuts. Nice again. There we go.
What are you doing? Why have you thrown this away? There's only room for one true king, and I'm his.
Ah. Well, he didn't nail him in the back of the head. But, yeah. Anyway, so this is the last part to this, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are 3 weeks from WrestleMania. And King, after the events of the last 2 weeks, we now know that the United Kingdom is imploded from within.
Well, the former members of the United Kingdom, Sheamus, Drew McIntyre, Wade Barrett, and William Regal, will all compete in a Falls Count Anywhere Fatal 4-Way match at WrestleMania. And as an extra added stipulation, since the former United Kingdom members sold all the championships, the winner of this match will win all the gold.
All the titles? That could be a WWE first.
That's right, King. This will be an unforgettable WrestleMania.
No kidding.
Stakes are too high. I need to get the advantage going into this match. Perhaps Regal can be convinced this is best for both of us.
There's Ray. There's Edge and Christian right there. And we're down here. Here. There's our truth in near the vending machines. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. There we go. Okay, I'm supposed to go there.
I have nothing to say to you. Well, I have something to say to you. We each have an opportunity at WrestleMania to hold every championship. It's in our best interest to work together.
That's old chestnut. You know I can't trust you.
I don't expect you to. More, I do expect that you want to win that match. So do I. All I'm suggesting is that we work together to take out Barrett and McIntyre. Once they're out of the picture, I'll defeat you. Until then, I suggest we work together.
I didn't think there were any snakes in Ireland. Shall we?
After you. Hey!
Hmm? Okay, the vending machine. No, I don't know. I like backstage brawls. There it is. No. Oh, crap. Double crud. Like I say, me do not like backstage brawls. So hard to counter. There we go. Now it's just me and McIntyre. It wasn't so hard, but looks like Rio got knocked out by before we got to the vending machines.
We're just 6 days away from the biggest spectacle in sports entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. What a night this will be. We already know about that huge match for all the titles between the four United Kingdom members, but tonight, they're going to square off in a tag team match. And that match, Dig, is coming up next.
So if Regal and Drew are broken up, how come they're still tag champions?
Ultimate Warrior, Sheamus.
So in this post-United Kingdom era, there appears to be a divide with Sheamus on one side and Ben McIntyre on the other. Well, that's how it's been so far, but I don't think it'll last long. I mean, think about this, Michael. In 6 days, one of these four men will be crowned the European champion, Intercontinental champion, WWE Tag Team champion, WWE champion, and World Heavyweight champion.
So which means we just went through three Raws. So that's mean it came sooner than I thought.
Yeah. Oh, in the corner here, bad spot to be in. Wade Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist.
Man, dang Wade Barrett, he's tough. I mean, he's getting tough. There we go.
Himself some breathing room. Uh-oh. Belly to belly suplex. Man, a ferocious blow. Sheamus. Watch it. Sheamus is going up. Oh, no!
What the? That was weird.
All the way slam, my goodness, the strength. Oh, no! You're talking about playing your opponent. Hey! Very aggressive assault to the back. Wait a minute!
And now, Sheamus! Vintage Sheamus!
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. In the sixth and a half, Hunter goes down into the corner, hooks the leg. One, two, three.
Granted it.
Sheamus wins. Say what you will, but the partnership won tonight, King. Well, that was tonight. There's no way these alliances will last on Sunday. In 6 days, it will be every man for himself. Who's going home with all the gold? We'll find out at WrestleMania.
We are to the match. WWE Championship, and plus other titles. Are they going to show all titles here, or just that? Yep, just that. If you think you're going to win the WWE Championship for me, well, I got some bad news. Finish off with William Regal in the ring, okay.
It looks like Regal and Sheamus are going to work together.
Get ready. Bro kick. Boom.
Yes, again.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3. And William Regal is the first to fall in this elimination match.
Hey, look. Barrett and McIntyre are running away.
But they can't, King. This is false count anywhere. There goes McIntyre, and Sheamus is in pursuit.
McIntyre doesn't want any part of Sheamus, but I'm not sure where he's going. I don't know these guys could run.
There's the...
McIntyre's out of places to hide.
Chamber. Oh crap. Reversed it. Oh, well, that was a glitch. Okay. Oh!
And McIntyre crashes into the window.
Oh, man, look out!
And Sheamus has now eliminated two of his countrymen.
But there's still one left.
There he is! Sheamus saw it coming. Sheamus going for the high cross, looking to put this away.
Oh man, that was close.
And now Barrett's on the run.
There is Kane and,
game with Sheamus and Wade Barrett continues.
There you go.
These
two men fighting and clawing for the sake of all the gold in WWE.
Crap.
Stop right there.
Crap. Crud. Dang, Barrett. Ah, dang it. Gosh.
Good night, man.
Stay down.
Crap. I had him too. Dang, wait, Barrett. Jeez. I had you. I hate backstage brawls, like I said.
Cat and mouse game with Sheamus and Wade Barrett continues.
It's always a hit or miss. Crap. Double crap. Gosh, dang, Wade Barrett.
I can't believe that didn't just knock him out.
Oh, man. I hate it when... Oh, gosh, game. There we go. Finally, I get an advantage.
These two men fighting.
I like to say the counters are very touchy in this.
All the gold in WWE.
Very picky. Crap. Okay, where's... Okay, is it this way or what? Oh, well, there it was. Oh, there we go. Whoa!
Oh, man, are they heading our way?
Oh, I finished the villain episode. I said earned a trophy. So what's going on?
Sheamus escapes. Oh my gosh, he's not going to do this. He's not going to do this.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh, the outside story, which we'll be doing that in the next part, guys. So, anyway, because after I already do the villain story mode, I'll be back with Triple H's story mode. We're back with that.